Crystal, thanks so much for that. A man is accused of pushing a woman down a flight of stairs, then sexually assaulting her in East New York, Brooklyn. Police released these new images of the suspect overnight. They say the attack happened last week, Wednesday, at an apartment building. The man was seen running away towards Pitkin and Miller Avenues. The victim suffered several fractures and was taken to the hospital in stable condition.